हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू रोजीज वर्ल्ड। फर्स्टली आई वुड लाइक टू विश यू ऑल गाइस अ हैप्पी गणेश चतुर्थी एंड विश यू ऑल गाइस अ गुड प्रॉस्पेरिटी। सो आवर टुडेज डिश इज रवा अपम गाइस। यस, इट्स वेरी सिंपल डिश एंड मेड विद मिनिमम इंग्रेडिएंट्स। All you need is rava and sugar majorly. So and then little water and oil. So that's all you need for this recipe. And you can make these and store up to 3 days. So it's a very simple one. So go ahead and watch the video. And if you guys like it, please give the thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And click the bell icon for more updates. So let's get to the recipe now. First, in a bowl, let's add 1 cup of rava or semolina. 1 cup of sugar and 1/4 teaspoon of cardamom powder. Now let's mix all these very well. So basically here we are taking 1:1 ratio of rava and sugar. Once the mixing is done, let's take a deep pan and add 1 cup of water in it. Now let's close the lid and bring the water to boil. So once the water are boiling well enough, slowly add the semolina mix we already prepared, and simultaneously you guys have to mix it. Keep mixing it while adding the mixture so that lumps are not formed. Make sure there are no lumps while mixing, guys. It's very important. So keep mixing and then mix all well and make sure no lumps exist. Then let's close it and cook it on the medium flame. Meanwhile, we should be mixing it so that the rava will not stick to the base. So keep mixing and close and cook it. So we have to cook until all the water is evaporated. All the moisture also has to go away. So the mixture has to become very dry, guys, without any moisture. So that's important. But keep mixing so that semolina won't stick to base. So as you can see now, the whole moisture has been evaporated and the mixture has become very dry and moist free. Now let's switch off the flame and let it cool completely. So once the mixture is cooled down completely, it will become little thicker as well, as you see. Now let's apply little ghee onto the hand and take a spoonful of mixture and roll them into balls and then give it one long press and make it into patties of squares or round shape, whichever you guys like. So repeat the same process for the rest of the mixture, and the patties should be very dry as shown, guys, or else they will break when you put them into the oil. So make sure the mixture is dry. Now let's fry this in hot boiling oil. So the oil should be very hot and drop these patties, and after dropping, leave them for 2 to 3 minutes. Try not to turn immediately or else it might break. So after 3 minutes, try to flip them slowly. The other side would have become a light golden brown. So from now on, keep flipping them and frying until they turn into proper golden brown. Once the patties have become golden brown, take each one of them and tap with other spatula to squeeze out little oil and take them out. So and it's ready, guys. So hope you guys love this recipe. Do try it out, guys. If you guys like the video, please give the thumbs up and subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon for more updates. See you all in my next video.